And Watkins to the near side. Roberts back to throw. He's flushed out of pocket. He's going to run. He's across midfield in Tulsa territory. 45-40. Down the sideline at the 30. 20. Got a block from Pugh. 10-5. Touchdown, Pikeville. Trips up top. Roberts, he's going to keep it himself. 45-40. Straight ahead. Breaks the tackle at the 30. Got a blocker ahead in Pugh. 20, yeah. 10-5. Touchdown, Pikeville.
46. And give Seth Pugh tremendous credit on that, because he sealed the block, made it walk into the end zone.
Connor Roberts with a 46-yard touchdown run to go along with a run a little earlier this evening of 50 yards.